slides from one of the frames from the Dollar Tree, and I use the mirror effect spray paint on it. And as you can see, it looks like I've placed the mirror on top of the table that I just painted. So stay tuned as I continue to work on the revamping of this little slide.